Hi there, it's Mayuka. I just finished priming the canvas and the painting is behind me. It was really fun painting it. It reminded me of the time I painted the big painting of Billy the Elephant, the life-size painting, back in college, which was like, I don't know, like 5-6 years ago. Time flies. I'm going to be attempting something similar to that painting, but I'm going to let the painting explain it to you instead of me explaining it to you. I'm really excited for this. I'm going to be asking my students to come and help me paint this time, and hopefully it'll be educational for them. And I'll be posting how I go about this on my Facebook page, Twitter, Instagram, my website. So if you're interested, please come and take a look. It was really fun painting yesterday. It took me about altogether 4 hours to prime the canvas. It's 12 feet by 15 feet, so it's really big, but it's going to get smaller because I'm going to be putting grommets around it. So yeah, just probably like 2 inches smaller all around from the edge. So anyway, it was really cool painting, and I can't wait to show it to the world.